Oi oi, it's Chibi, and we're looking at Burn the Witch. Some new news on the new Shonen Jump series, the successor to Bleach. Of course, it's a spiritual successor, as in it's written by the same author. But yeah, it's been confirmed for an anime that has... What's the release date? It's over here. I believe it's October 2nd of this year, so that's great. It's only a couple of months away. A lot of people have been anticipating Kubo's new work, and I hear it's pretty good. I haven't read the new chapter yet, it came out today, and you know, it's been pretty hectic, but I'm looking forward to it. Like, at first glance, it looks like his signature art. You know, you have the young man demographic from the large opi, and then you have his cool... I really like her character design, I don't know. It's pretty imaginative. Anyway... what do you guys think so far? Not just of the series, like for anyone who's read the first chapter or the initial one shot, or just anyone who's a big fan of Kubo, are you expecting high things from this, or do you expect it to go down the Bleach route? I mean, even if you dislike how Bleach went down, you have to admit that at least the early chapters were very innovative. They were very, like, I know it was Inuyasha inspired, and I haven't seen that either, so I can't really comment. But it was very captivating, you know, like how Ichigo was one of the only ones who could really see Hollow and Shinigami. It was really that everyday school life type of story, and I think that Burn the Witch might be closer to what the original Bleach turned out to be. But yeah, let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm Chunky, I'm out.